Vice Chairman Karen Brady, who wrote in a newspaper column, they seem to be doing well. Well, a lot of sport continues to be on hold because of COVID-19. There's plenty of doubt over the future of this year's Wimbledon Championship. The Wimbledon Club are set to meet this week. Well, the conclusion of the Premier League season, of course, remains for discussion. Talking through some of these points a little earlier, LBC's Ollie Click.
Very worrying times in terms of football. So the Premier League, the English Football League and the Professional Football Association